research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Desert to the oasis.
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them.
Trinity pursued the prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Hmm. Damn it. Come on. Against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
The Prophet, slain by the Order of Trinity. A way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water. That sluice gate is holding the water back. I wonder if I can lift it. inside. Raise the water. It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.